Hey y'all, it's Hamsky. I just want to show a quick trick for the old style pistol belts with the metal buckles and the plastic clips. So this little hook hooks through here and keeps your length consistent. So a lot of times these little hooks will come out and they'll come loose. So what I did, really easy, just put a piece of double-sided tape in there, and it gives it just enough sticky that it doesn't come out quite as easy, and then you can cinch your keeper up, and it'll keep it from popping up, because that's something I ran into with it, just playing with it and like looking at it and stuff, because I don't know if my great-grandpa wore this or if it was something he picked up at like a surplus shop or whatever, but it did come from his estate when he passed away. But it's kind of cool. It's 22 to 38 inch in length, which, like, you think about nowadays, that's like small through medium or small through large, and we go up to extra large, I think, is like issued gear. So like, just think about how much bodies, like human bodies, have changed in the last 100-ish years. It's pretty crazy to think about, but this old gear is pretty cool. I probably won't use it, but I've got a bayonet and a couple other pieces of gear that'll interface with these clips, and I may do a video on that later and just kind of like show how that stuff works, so we can kind of see where we came from and where we're at now with tactical Velcro and plastic clips and buckles and stuff and whatnot. So thanks for watching.